Bamboo.
Bamboo?
Yeah, that's bamboo.
Leaves?
Mm-hmm. That's what bamboo leaves look like. See the stem? Look really close at the stem. Isn't that pretty? Let's go over here too.
It's like fuzzy and sticky.
Mm-hmm. That's the favorite food of guess what?
Pandas.
That's right. Good job.
Is it healthy for birds?
It's a lot of fiber.
Good.
I don't know if a bird would want to eat that. Yeah. These are like stuff that's a lot more tender.
Okay. Bye.
Look, there's the girl.
Yeah, both of us are down right here.
Hey, buddy.
That's new.
Probably be a lot more interested in that bird seed over there than that.
It's
more like kitchen scraps and stuff that they eat. Kind of like chickens or turkeys. They're very similar with their dietary preferences. It's a pretty little thing.
Well, I need to go over there and sit inside.
This is a pretty yard. Yes? Look, there's a kitty. Look how cute this kitty is up here. Hey, kitty. Look at you. You look like a little tiger. Look at this kitty up here. It's like a little tiger. On this scaffolding. There's a kitty. So pretty. Hey, buddy. Yeah, just don't scare him. I don't want him to fall. He's just exploring. Can you imagine being in the jungle as a cat? That'd be like the perfect place. This garden. You love that, huh? All right. Hey, buddy.
Try flipping your hair when you bow.
You think that's going to make him want to put his tail up or something?
Well, I don't know.
I guess.
Hey, buddy. He almost did it with me.
He's probably just trying to figure out what you're doing.
Yeah.
It's a mating dance.
You're in the mating dance? That's funny.
Oh.
Hey, buddy. I'm not going to hurt you.
Down,
oh, really?
Oh, look, there's the other girl.
Oh, look, they're all up there eating all that bird seed.
Where's the cow?
Let's go see these ones.
You there.
Yeah, we can go when you guys want. I'm pretty happy here. It's really pretty. Hey, buddy. Girl. That's the female. Oops, didn't mean to scare you. All right, I'll get out of here so you can go back to eating your seeds. Kind of friendly, isn't he? That's cute that he's following you. I'm curious if he's following you for territorial reasons or curiosity. He doesn't seem to be aggressing, so it's probably not territorial. No? Did you lose it?
I can't find it.
They're right there on the ground. I see something on the ground that looks like a backpack. Behind that pillar.
Oh, yeah.
Just keep it on your back so you don't lose it. As soon as you guys are ready, I'm good.
I don't know where they went.
Oh, they're just having fun. They went through the wardrobe into Never Never Land.
And they're going forever now.
Probably. What is it called? Narnia?
Where's Playplay?
Were you guys in Narnia or what?
Playplay! Okay, let's find it.
Play! Why did you separate? Playplay said, okay, bye! And there's a lot. Playplay!
He's getting scared.
Baby, just take it out of
the oh, there he goes.
Should it be up here in my pocket, or?
I actually want you rotating this way a little bit more.